Band-Aids. That's how one school district in Lancaster County describes the situation when it comes to what to do with an old elementary school.
News 8's morning reporter Katelyn Smith is live from Hambright Elementary in the Penn Manor School District to explain all this. Katelyn, good morning.
Good morning, Jerry and Lori. I'm sitting at a desk right now, but this desk is in the hallway. That's what it's come to here at Hambright Elementary School. They're simply out of room. This part of the building that we're sitting in right now, built in 1936. So yes, it begs the question, do we renovate or do we rebuild? They've already had one public meeting to get input on this. It's a big decision for the school district here, and there are about 7 elementary schools. This is just one of them, and this one is one of the very oldest. So we're joined here by the principal this morning, Dr. Jerry Egan, to tell us about what your options are. You've got some maps here that you can kind of go over for us.
Yes. This is a map of the renovation. If we were to renovate this existing building, the issue that we're faced with is that we're running out of space and at capacity here inside the school and also outside of the school.
And you can flip it over and we can kind of see what the options are when it comes to building a new school, but there are some problems with this as well.
Well,
money-wise, at least.
Yeah, yes. To renovate, we're looking at $9 million. To build new, we will be looking at $15.5 million.
All right, a tough decision that the public has a chance to weigh in on. If we can come back here and talk with the superintendent. The school had kind of already decided, all right, let's go ahead and renovate, but we'll, you know, get the public input. Public said, no, build new, right?
We were very surprised. When we had our first public meeting, we expected the overwhelming response to be, we want to stay where we are. We want to stay at Hambright where it is. And all the parents, we had over 60 at the first meeting, and all the parents who stood up and spoke encouraged us to build to a new site.
All right, so now it's in your hands. If you'd like to come out, the second meeting is this evening at 6:30 here at Hambright Elementary School. The school board definitely wants to hear from you because, as I mentioned, Lori and Jerry, they thought they had this one down, but apparently the public wants it the other way. If you want it to renovate instead of rebuild, now's your chance to be heard. Back to you.
Yeah, a little bit of surprise there. All right, yeah. Katelyn, yeah. Thank you.